Hello, Shreveport. My name is Alex T. Ray. Many of you may know me from the Shreveport Father's Day 5K run and walk, but I come to you today as just a citizen of Shreveport. You know, there's a lot of things that's taking place right now in Shreveport City, but you know what? I feel like things are gonna get better, and I feel like all is well in Shreveport City. But with that being said, it's gonna take us to start speaking positive for that. So I came up with something I think I would like many of you to join your faith with me with, and that is a Shreveport Daily Confession. And that is going to help our city by speaking life into our city. So I want you all to join your faith with me as we repeat this daily confession. And I'm asking you all to say this daily to help our city get to the next level. So repeat these words after me. In the name of Jesus, we bind the strong men that have held Shreveport City in bondage. We bind the spirits of greed, violence, murder, suicide, and self-destruction. We bind the spirits of division and racism, strife, mental oppression, depression, and mind control, crime, vandalism, stealing, assault, and gang violence. We evict every demonic spirit from the neighborhoods in Shreveport City, and we decree that the works of the devil are destroyed. We plead the blood of Jesus over every household in Shreveport City, and we render every assignment of the enemy against our youth null, void, powerless, and ineffective. We declare that heavenly angels have been given charge over Shreveport City to protect, guard, and defend it in Jesus' name. We loose the blessings upon every individual, family, neighborhood, business, and area of government in Shreveport City. We decree that every stronghold of the enemy has fallen and is no more. Father, send forth laborers into Shreveport City, preaching the gospel, bringing healing to the brokenhearted, deliverance to the captivities, and liberty and restoration to them that are bruised. According to Isaiah 55 verse 11, your word will not return to you void. And Proverbs 18 verse 21, that life and death are in the power of the tongue. And we speak life over Shreveport City, and that all is well in Shreveport City. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, there it is, the Shreveport Daily Confession. I want to challenge you all to repeat that daily for our city of Shreveport. You know, they say the estimate of Shreveport is about 200,000 citizens in Shreveport. Just imagine if we just get half of that to repeat that daily confession daily. I'm telling you, it's going to be a big movement that takes place in our city if we come together and use our faith. I want to use this as a protest daily confession. I want to bring everybody together and repeat this daily. If you're at home, when you wake up in the morning, before you go to bed, just start repeating it, and I guarantee you, Shreveport is going to change right before your eyes. Thank you, and remember, all is well in Shreveport City. And one other thing, I have a few people that I brought that really have a passion for Shreveport City. They want to speak peace and blessings upon our city. Let's take a look.
Councilwoman Tabitha H. Taylor, District A, and I just want to speak peace and blessings on the city of Shreveport.
This is State Representative Sam Jenkins. I ask God's blessings on you and your family and the great city of Shreveport.
I'm John Atkins, Caddo Parish Commission, District 9, wishing Shreveport and Caddo Parish peace, hope, and blessings.
This is Chief Deputy James Jefferson, Shreveport City Marshal's Office. Would like to wish Shreveport peace, hope, and blessings.
Why would it do what the business is? I go by the name of 3 feet. Shreveport, it's time for us to get better, man. We gotta put them guns down, put the choppers down, put the Glocks down, put them things with the extendos down. You feel me? And man, let's come together on some peace and love, man. Time for us to come together so we can get more money, we can live better, and we can get back to the party. Don't down them, brother. Crown them, brother. You know how many 3 feet in, man.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Ryan Williams, a longtime resident of Shreveport, Louisiana. I just want to speak peace and blessings over our entire city and let everybody know that we're all in this together. Whatever's going on in Shreveport is not just one person's problem, it's everybody's problem. And as we move forward, we want to make sure that we're doing everything that we can to make sure that Shreveport is a great city and a great place for our children to grow and a great place to live.
Yo, what up, though? This is the big homie, Bebe. Speaking peace and blessings over the city of Shreveport, the next great city of the South. Stay prayed up, sun in your face, wind in your back. We will win. Believe that. It's a blessing. Yeah.
This is Charlie Caldwell, Jr., Shreveport City Marshal for the city of Shreveport and Ward 4th Caddo Parish, wishing peace and blessings upon our great city of Shreveport, Louisiana.
Hey, Shreveport. Rod Demery. You got a lot going on there. Let's stick with it. Stay the course. Love each other. Take care of each other. Miss y'all. Love Shreveport.